Yes, yes. Very good.
And BB hot. Uh-huh. Open.
Nice. Okay. All right.
Got it.
Thank you, brother.
First time on Marrakesh?
Yeah, first time. Yes.
Marrakesh or Morocco?
Morocco also. Yeah.
It's big difference for Europe.
Oh yeah. Beautiful place.
And people who live in here, people mixed. Morocco, and Europe.
Okay. Yeah. Cool. You guys are neighbors with Spain.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mosque Kutubia. Seventh century.
Wow.
Yes.
Long time ago.
Yeah, it's very old.
Yes, sir.
Seventh century.
Yeah.
Jewish.
Jewish?
Yeah, Jewish Morocco.
Oh, okay.
Market for the food.
Market. For the food.
Inside the cashier.
Cashier, okay.
No cashier.
Cashier,
for Jewish.
Oh, okay.
No halal.
Yeah. Allah.
Big square for Jewish Morocco.
For Jewish Morocco.
Jewish Morocco.
Jewish Morocco.
And the name? Uh-huh. Malah.
Malah.
The name for square, Malah.
Malah. Photo, videos, okay.
Bahia Palace. Look.
Bahia Palace.
See. Inside the synagogue.
Yes, sir. Old buildings. Nice weather.
My brother.
Got some cats.
This is the entrance for synagogue.
Synagogue.
Look.
Okay. Synagogue. Yes, sir. Yes.
Good.
Perfect. I'm loving this. This is good. Very, very nice. making a turn. Here we come, here we come.
Swimming on the roof.
Rooftop swimming, man. Maybe I gotta come back and do this. La Barra dentist shop right there.
Yo, we live in Lothan, no?
Yeah, I live Tashfin.
Tashfin. Tashfin.
Yeah, Tashfin, yeah.
Today the Shabbat.
Close.
No, close.
Shabbat.
Cemetery.
Yes.
Today, mm-hmm. Close.
Yeah. Today. This the police place?
Yeah, police, yes.
Police? Cristiano Ronaldo, Hakimi!
Hakimi, yes. Hakimi, Ziyech.
Yeah.
Marabat.
Marabat, nice.
Bono.
Bono.
I know Bono.
Morocco did very well in the World Cup. They did great. Yeah. They fourth place, nice.
French.
Very
old.
Oh, okay.
Apartment.
I see.
It's different for Medina. Look.
Apartment. Yeah. Medina house.
House. Yeah.
Riyadh hotel.
Yeah.
Apartment.
Yeah. Apartment.
Yeah. Yes. It's not bad. It's very, very nice.
Yeah. It's very old.
Yes,
pretty old.
You guys, we're in Marrakesh, Morocco. We came from Souk El Fina, and we did a horse carriage tour of the city, and I'll be vlogging more, and hopefully you guys keep watching and help me with my journey to 1,000 subscribers. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.